Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel and today I am going to give you complete information about Ganpat University. Like when Ganpat University was established, what is the different UG and PG programs that Ganpat University offers, what is the placement scenario of different courses in Ganpat University right now, what is the quality of professor, how many are from PhD background, how many are from M.Tech background. And after going through all these parameters, we will evaluate Ganpat University on the scale of 10. So let's start this video. So Ganpat University was established in the year of 2005. It has a campus area of more than 300 acres. Marine engineering program is one of the highlights of Ganpat University. So before we start reviewing this college, let's have a look at Ganpat University campus.
So now we will talk about various programs that Ganpat University offers. So Ganpat University is one of the top university of Gujarat. Here you can see the various achievements and awards that Ganpat University got. Now move below. Here, as we have already told you, this is the year of establishment of Ganpat University. Total number of students who have graduated from Ganpat University is almost 25,000. Number of students who are joining to Ganpat University each year is almost 5,000. So you can say this is the good number. And the total number of institutes that comes under Ganpat University is 30. Now we will take a look how many programs they are offering for 10th level students, 12th level students or graduation students. So let's move to 10th level students. So they are offering many dual degree programs for the 10th students. They are offering diploma programs also for 10th level students, in which computer engineering, automobile engineering, biomedical engineering, information technology engineering. So these are the various diploma programs that you can do from Ganpat University. Now let's move to the section that how many undergraduate program that Ganpat University is offering. So Ganpat University is offering engineering degree, or you can say B.Tech degree, in many streams like mechanical engineering. Mechatronics engineering is combination of mechanical engineering and electronics engineering, and now very shouted. So there are various streams in which you can do your B.Tech degree from Ganpat University. They are offering B.Pharmacy, They are offering BBA programs. They are also offering dual degree programs in BBA. They are offering BCA, and they are also offering BCA dual degree programs. They are offering various BSc degree programs. They are also offering law. Here you can say they are also offering BArc and B design. So now let's move to the various programs that they are offering after completing of your graduation examination. So they are offering various MTech programs which you can complete after your BTech degree. They are also offering M Pharmacy. They are offering MBA in various disciplines like agri business, international business, business analytics, public health sector, logistic and supply chain. So they are offering various MBA programs. They are also offering MCA. They are offering MSc in various disciplines like biotech. So after going through all this, you can say that Ganpat University is offering almost all the programs that a students want to do. They are offering after 10th education, they are offering various programs after your 12th examination or after completing your 12th. They are also offering various program after completing your graduation education. So you should definitely take admission at Ganpat University. Now I am mentioning the summary of all the programs offered by Ganpat University. So these programs include Polytechnic, Engineering, BBA, BCA, BSc, MCA, Pharmacy, MBA, Biotech, BArc, Law, MSc, Design, Artificial Intelligence, Marine Engineering, and MTech. Now let's talk about the admission process to take admission at Ganpat University. These are some of the processes through which you can take admission at Ganpat University. So these processes include ACPC counseling, which is conducted by Government of Gujarat, and through JEE Mains score basis. Another one is through AICEE examination. For this examination, you can apply online by visiting www.aicee.in. You can also get various scholarship and fees concession through this examination. And after talking about how you can take admission at Ganpat University, now we will talk about the fees details and the scholarship that Ganpat University is providing. So let's move below, and here we can find out the scholarship they are offering. So they have been offering Ganpat University a scholarship. They are offering Saksham. So let's visit Ganpat University scholarship program. So here we can see that they are offering various scholarship for various programs, but our focus is mainly on UG programs. So they are offering 90%. If you have a 90% marks, then the relaxation they are offering is 25% in tuition fees. If you have more than 80% in your plus 2, then they are offering a relaxation of almost 20%. Even if you have a 70%, then they are offering a relaxation of almost 15%. So you can say that they are offering scholarship in fees mainly, and that can be from 15% to 25%. Now if we talk about the fees, then the fees for BTech course is around 1 lakhs per annum. For diploma it is around 40,000 per year, and for other courses like BBA, BCA, it is around 70,000 per year. But for marine engineering, the fees is around 2.6 lakhs per annum. These fees are changing each year, so this is not the exact data, but this is the approximate fees that they are charging for different programs. Now let's talk about the quality of professors. in Ganpat University. So as far I know, more than 60% staff in Ganpat University are from PhD background and rest are from M.Tech background. So you can say that the quality of education is very high at Ganpat University. Teachers are very supportive. They will help you if you have any problem. Now let's move to hostels and hostel facility that Ganpat University is offering. So again, let's move to Ganpat University website. So this is the hostel, and they have mentioned how many hostel campus they have. So they have 18 hostels in campus. The capacity of students is almost 2500 for boys and 1500 for girls. The fee structure they are charging for executive residency for girls only, they are charging 40,000 for accommodation. They are charging 8750 rupees for the food, and this is caution money that is completely refundable. They are charging 20,000 for the AC hostel. They are charging 21,500, but you have to pay your electricity bill extra, and the food bill is 9500 for the boys and 8750 for girls. The caution deposit here is 10,000 only. Now for the non-AC, they are charging 15,000 for the accommodation, 9,500 for the food, and girls for they are charging 8,750. So they have many health centers. You can maintain your regular activity. So I think the hostel is quite good, and the fees is not very much higher. If you compare with other university, they are charging in lakhs. So this is quite good, and as far I know, they are providing very good food. They have the North Indian food, they have the South Indian meals, they have the Gujarati food. So for the food, you don't have to worry. They will provide you a good food and quite lesser fees they are charging. Now let's move and talk about the placement, because placement is the most important thing if you want to take admission at any college or university. So the total number of students who have graduated from Ganpat University is 2519. The total offers students have got is 1380. Total number of companies visited at Ganpat University in the session of 2018-19 is 405. Highest package is 12 lakhs only, but that is also quite good, because they have written the fact, not like other university, they have not providing the actual data. So they have written it very factly that the highest placement is 12 lakhs only, but they haven't mentioned which company provided this package. So now talk about the average package. So even if you will pay a fee of 3 lakhs per year to some other university, or 2 lakhs per year to some other university, but the average package is almost the same for all the university, is SRM, VIT or any other top rated university. The highest package may differ, but the average package is almost the same. So if we compare with other university here also, comparing to the fees that they are charging, the average package is quite good. 3 lakhs is not a bad number. They must have included all the branches, all the programs that they are offering. So 3.2 09 is quite a good number. 290 plus jobs they have offered even before completion of their study. So that is also quite a good number. Means before moving to your fourth year, the students have got the placements. Many opted for education in India for further study. Many students went abroad for their MS or any other programs. They have already they have given a graph here where they have compared the last 4 year data of various companies who came to Ganpat University and recruited their students. So the year by year, the number of companies who have visited Ganpat University is increasing. So that is also quite good. We are hoping this year data will come and the highest package of 12 lakhs will move from 12 lakhs to 20 lakhs or 30 lakhs. So the placement is quite good at Ganpat University. So I suggest that you should do your programs from Ganpat University if you want to take a good career of 4 years.
After evaluating all the parameters about Ganpat University, I will give Ganpat University 8 out of 10. I hope all of you will like this video of mine about Ganpat University. If you still have any query, you can comment below and I will be very happy to answer all of them. You can also suggest me on which topic I should make my next video or on which college or university I should make my next video. If you think this video was informative, you can subscribe this channel, you can press the bell icon so you don't miss any of my videos. You can also follow me on my Instagram where I am sharing some more additional information. My Instagram ID is rajnees_98. See you till next video. I hope all of you will take very good care of yours. Thank you for watching.